Okay, hello everyone. Today we show you how to generate barcode on Microsoft Excel. First, you can go to download the barcode font for install on your PC. Okay, now I open browser and go to Google and my example, I use barcode font name 3 of 9 barcode. Okay, you can type 3 of 9 barcode like this and press enter and go to this and click on here. Okay, go to this link. Yeah, you see. Okay, now you can go to download this barcode here. Okay, already you can click on here or right click to show in folder and then right click and open. This is barcode font. Double click on 3 of 9 underscore new dot ttf. Okay, double click. You can use this font name 3 of 9 barcode. Okay, now you can click install it. Okay, this is I have already for install. If you don't have, you can click yes. Yeah, click install. Okay, now I don't want to install again. Okay. And already you can go to open your file. Yeah, your workbook. Okay, now I have example product list. Okay, now I have product code, product name, quantity and total and generate barcode. Okay, I have product code like this and now we go to generate. I use formula generate barcode. Now you can type formula, sorry, you use barcode generate on Excel, you must be use your value twin pair like this and start like this, enter, generate like this. Okay, you understand? Okay, now you can drop down. So you ready? Okay, now you can go to change to barcode font. Your barcode font install name 3 of 9 barcode. Click on here, it looks like it. Ready? Okay, already like that. Okay, now I drop it blank, it's so short blank. Okay, now if you have any product code, you can type on here. Now I will type 7 and, oh sorry, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, nice. Will automatically change to your barcode generator. Okay, that is. Okay, B C D E F. Okay, this is example. this is the sample. Okay, this is generate product, your product code to barcode. Okay, like this. And you can go to increase your font. Yeah, or this script. Okay, ready? Yes, thank you for watching my video.